How to multiply 21 times 21? Let me multiply. Okay, start with this 1. 1 times 1, 1. 1 times 2, 2. Now, start with this 2. 2 is in second column, so first column will have a placeholder 0. 2 times 1, 2. 2 times 2, 4. Now add. 1 plus 0, 1. 2 plus 2, 4. 4. 441. 441, 21 times 20. This is the product of these two numbers.